I buy yesterday a 200K VC in PlayStation Store here. You can see it here, transaction history. This one is the date yesterday here. Wallet funding yesterday. And this is how I buy yesterday also in a PlayStation app. And when I go, to NBA 2K24, I still not got anything. I play only two games, that's why I have 1,784. If I buy some, if you want to confirm if I buy something, I didn't buy anything.